nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend.
Yeah. 5:50 in the morning with Jack. Jack's getting ready to go fishing. How you feel today, Jack?
Oh, not too bad. A bit sore and sick and that, but yeah, I'll get there.
What about, what's your feelings on the ocean today and what you can possibly do out there?
I think I should go pretty good. I'd say me and Jimmy Harvey will be the best fishermen. I'll be the leader, of course, he'll be the runner-up. You'll come in third. Owen and Jack will come in last. I'm a tie.
Well, you've got poor Barney.
Barney. Barney won't catch a fish. Oh, by the way, I brought Linda with me. I would have been better off bringing fucking JJ. You can see Linda's been here. She's left a bottle out.
Oh, that's a long neck, Jack.
Yeah. No, that's all she drinks is long necks. And what else is there?
She's with Gloria, that's trouble.
Yeah, she's going to be on the Kersey bus at 9 o'clock, she said. Blind, rotten, drunk again when I come back. I've asked them to meet me at the wharf, but that's impossible. If the boat goes down, I'm going to go down feet first because my balls are that heavy, I can't get any sex, nothing off her whatsoever. So if I drown, I'm going feet down first with my balls leading away. That's about it. She's in bed snoring her head off.
Back with you, Jack.
Another fucking fine mess she's got us in there. Look at this fucking fog. Loch Ness monsters out there somewhere. No fucking boat. We got a fish off the wharf today. Yeah, another fine mess you got us into, Jacko. Good on you, mate. Yeah. Up at fucking 4 o'clock for this and go and stand the fucking wharf. Now, if we get out there, it should be a pretty good day because the fog's in, the kookaburras are singing, the seas are about a metre swell with knots to about 4 to 5 kilometres an hour. I'm the old school kilometres. Got Linda back in bed, fucking playing the pussy. She'll be on the piss at 9 o'clock, the first Kersey bus out of fucking town. Took me 3.5 hours to get down here because they had a fatal on Picton Road.
Yeah, that's no good.
So we had to turn back, 1,000 fucking cars. Linda's pissing it up and smoking, and I borrowed the car and I said, no smoking and no drinking in the car. And what'd she do? First, as soon as she got in, it fucking cracked the long neck. I said, don't light that fucking smoke up, don't fucking light it up. I had 4 stops on the way down here so she could have a piss in the bushes and a smoke.
Anyway, back to the fishing, mate. You want to take Jackson on today?
I'll take Jacko on. I've got him alongside me today fishing. I'll talk him fucking stupid and fucking try and tangle him up as much as possible. He's 2 kilos in front of me, but that'll change the day. Don't worry about that. Fucking.
You got a friend. Oh, video.
What's going on, Jack? Talk us through it.
Mate, it's fucking huge, whatever it is, mate.
This goes down to children. Watch this. Can you forget the swearing, Jack, please?
It's huge, Jack.
Does that do sound too?
It's gone off the boil.
No swearing.
We're all waiting in anticipation for the great man bringing a great fish.
I had to bring him off the bottom because he was hanging onto the bottom.
Here it comes, to the colour.
Oh, look at the tiny.
Have a look on that. Oh, yeah.
What is it? He's got two, has he? He's got two, he's got a flatty. No, he's got a baker and a moey.
Two nice fish.
Not many blokes can do that. Not many blokes can do that, Jack, can they?
Penny, it wasn't just one fish, mate.
Aye?
Two. See, get it on camera.
That's unbelievable.
Well, look at him, he's talking.
What was that?
Your fish.
Let the flathead. Let the flathead. What are you doing to me?
That was a sergeant mate.
What's the video on your phone now?
I was just waiting to get a smack up here then.
A friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Now they come up the home straight. The horses go by. Here comes Frosty, the starter in the So Euro Drive Ute. There he is.
You've got a friend.
Okay, look this way, thanks. Can't see you there.
Oh, Jesus, it's all happening here. Settle down, old mate.
Can't help. You've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble. I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through. Cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.